Hello. So we're going to go over this massive, extremely big 30x optical zoom CamHigh Pro camera. So these are actual 30x, meaning that the other cameras, like, they have either 18x actual and then 2x digital, but these are optical 30x zoom. They're really big, as you can see. And this camera is a 4G camera. It can come with a solar panel, separate solar panel. Recommended solar panel would be 100 watts panels. It can be supported by 60 watt panels, but the preferred panel would be 100 watt panel. So to get the SIM card into the camera, we need to open up these three screws at the back. So here we are opening up the screws using my own screwdriver, and I'm just going to put them aside. So these are not on the camera, so I just put them on just before the shooting. So I'm just going to take them out. So like, just open up the camera, the screwdriver, like, use the screwdriver to open up the back. So just go slowly here. Oh, just one more. So there are four screws. Just go a little bit slowly on opening up the back, as there are cables connected to it. So there is a SIM card slot here. You can see the SIM card. The metal facing needs to face the board, and the cut part should go in first. So that's what we're gonna do. We put the SIM card in. I'm just gonna close it back up. At least we're gonna put one screws back. All right. So now what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna connect the power to the camera. It is gonna turn on in a second. All right, so on the CamHigh Pro app, you can just click on add a new camera, like, or the plus button, and then just click on a 4G camera. So that's the camera, that's a 4G type camera that we're gonna install. Then it will ask you for user ID, UID. UID can be found on the QR code here. On the side of the camera, you'll see a UID code, which is SSAA, or there is an option to scan the QR code. So what we're gonna do, we're just gonna press scan QR code, and then we're gonna scan that QR code. So you'll write the UID itself, and then we're gonna go confirm add. And once it's added, it will appear on your phone, because I already had the camera installed. I can right now see it. So this is the camera. I'm just gonna click on it. And as you can see, the camera is now live. So let's just put the camera down and show you some of the options. Like, you can see that you can move the camera around like that. You can go to the settings, for example, a SD card record planning. Recording. So there's an advanced option that you can put in the times that you want the camera to work, what, you know, the recording. You can put in you can see the SD card setting. If there's an SD card in the camera, then you definitely need to format it before the use. You can go to alarm notification management, so you can ask camera to send you a notification, just what time of the day you want the notification, and the motion detection. So there's an easy setup, advanced setup. So there are quite a lot that you can do with these cameras. And yeah, so if you go here again, you'll see that you have night vision, full color, which comes with a skylight. And then you also do have presets codes that will be mentioned in the product details and product description. So you can find out the preset codes that you can use for different purposes like tracking or, you know, different needs that you might have. Just gonna put the camera up and we'll test the zoom now. Thank you.